Cheers, humans! This is Sans. Sans the Skeleton here. And I am taking you on a playthrough of The Binding of Undertale. We're gonna go ahead and get in here and play, I think, a greed run as my brother. So cool. Papyrus. Yeah. There we go. Is that right? Okay. So, we're doing the greed run with Papyrus, who starts out with the bones. If I remember the bones correctly, they pass through the enemies with piercing shot. Yep, they do. And I probably should have actually picked up some pickups before going ahead through this, but whatever. We're Papyrus. We can do whatever we want. So, how is everybody doing today? Hope you're having a wonderful day, because Papyrus here, I'm going to be taking a little bit of damage, but I don't think that's going to be a problem. First level is pretty much a giveaway, throwaway little level. Not too much is really going to happen here with the raid runs, just going through as Papyrus. Oh, now we're getting some challenge here. Okay, so hopefully we're getting near the end of this and I can actually go and get my pickups, plus probably buy the key that I need to get to the gold room. See what I'm actually going to get too, but starting out with the piercing shots is already a really good pickup. Well, not even a good pickup, it's just a good way to start out. Okay, so, let's see here. Pageant Boy. Oh, this is going to make it a lot easier to buy stuff here. See what we get in the shop. Okay, I need that key. Could use that. Let's see. Dice to re-roll. Spoon. Spoon is... Wooden spoon speed up. Okay, that's what I was thinking it was. Okay, what is in this one? Cyan Soul. Remember blue stop signs. Okay. This is basically my Tanuki, so that... Oh, look at the little tail there. It's just adorable. Absolutely adorable here. Okay. Weird that it's doing that, but... Well, now we can go ahead and... Deal with the Larry Juniors. Larry Jr. is pretty much an easy pushover. And next we're going to have to deal with the Duke of Flies. Another great one to start out with here. Okay, come on. Gonna be pretty much almost dead there. Good. Okay. So, money. One last pickup here. Let's say this one was odd mushroom number 2, fire rate up. Really good. Okay. So speed up and fire rate up, this is going to make things pretty easy here. We can get some damage up too, to make things really helpful. Oh! Snuck up behind me. Oh! Stain, come on. Come now, Stain, you're not going to be able to handle me now, are you? Oh! Where? There you are. Oh! Come on. Almost there. Last bit. There we go. Only problem is the fact that I don't really have any hit points. This could be a risky one. I don't think it was going to take it. Fear shots will be helpful. Now there's not going to be any more hearts. Hopefully we'll find something in the next floor. In the next episode here. So, let's see now. Let's change something on the stream, because for some reason it looks... It's like it's... we're not going to change much, I think. Hopefully, I'm seeing with the buffering, it's not going to be a problem. We're just testing things out anyways, and I think everything is working good here for the most part. Oh, I should have started first with going in my pickups. Well, just make sure I don't hit that button, I think. That's going to be the important part here. And get my coins. Yeah, at this point, it's not that much of a problem. Ooh. Hello. Come now. Back over here. Nope, sorry. Excuse me, could you please stop over here? I have got something to bone with you. I've got a bone to pick with you. Two bones walk into a bar. One of them does something. I have no idea. The joke was going in my head, and it just never really went anywhere. Never went where it needed to, at least. Okay, come now. Come one, come all. The mighty bones. The Bonosaurus Rex. Okay. Let's see what our pickups are. Mom's underwear gives us more range. It's gonna be helpful. Let's see. I only have... Ooh. That's good. Now. Ooh. PJ's really helps out. Gives a lot. No bombs, though. That would have been helpful. Next question I have here is, should... I need a key. I need a key. That much is certain, so I'm just going to have to go and buy that. Maybe I'll go and get a spirit heart afterwards. Okay, mulligan. They grow inside. Let's see if perhaps doing that... Because we're going to have to keep playing around with things, but at least it's telling me this is working. Alright, well, so, let's see, two monstros, but we have our bones, which are piercing shots, and we have range and speed, so we're easily going to have these guys beat. Oh, come on. I've got to still be able to get, let's see, the spirit heart. It's probably the only pickup I'm going to get. Unless there's some extra red hearts, because I'd like to be able to trade those in. That's going to be the helpful part here, is if we can actually trade that in. Okay. Oh, that's always going to be easy. Never even risk when I'm running into those guys. Okay. The fear shots are helping, too. Okay. Let's see. We got this one already, right? Okay. Couple coins short of that, and I don't have any bombs to blow up the blue flames, so we're gonna go ahead and build that. Okay. And that's okay, one more moment here. Okay, let's see what our deal is here. Let's see if we get anything. Yuppie's paw. That'll be helpful if we do get any reds, but I don't know, I have a feeling maybe it wasn't what I wanted. We'll find out in a second here. We have to see exactly what we get. Okay. So, a few changes have been made here. Let's just see if that improves the stream a bit. Let's go first here. Not certain what that one is supposed to be. Dog residue. It's literally garbage. Okay, so that's another red heart. I'm gonna keep that. Ooh. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep that around just in case. Let's see here. Go ahead and buy this up. And go in here. Tough glove damage up. Okay, now that's gonna be what we want to start getting here. Start getting some damage up because we get enough speed and have our penetrating shots in range. This will start making things really good. Okay. Okay, you go away here. And you! Please come here and die. Oh god, I hate when those things spawn up because you have to kill everything first in the room, otherwise they just keep piling up. Alright. So, let's see. Okay. Whoa. Okay, those things are the ones from Littlehorn. And you, please, come here. How many more do we have to kill? One more. There we go. Get rid of you, and you. And you. Take my bones, please! All the bones I've gotten, I think. Yeah! Yeah, memory! Memory! Okay. So, now, what do we have here? We have BFF, we have... Let's see, that has random status effects if they hit. This, I want to say, stem cell, HP up. Okay, that gives me more red hearts that I can use to give to Flowey later, or I could use for my soul converter. EFF might be a good pickup later on after we get through a boss fight here. Let's see how well this might work. Oh! You know, I hate those ones. Okay. Which one is this? This one isn't Black Widow. That's something else. Okay, so you're out of the way now. Oh, and Big Gish, I think it is. Not that much of a problem either, though. Oops. Hello. And you? Oh! Hi there, human girl Papyrus! How are you doing today? I'm testing some things out, and I think I finally got things figured out. I say that every time, and yet it still comes back to haunt me later on. Hope you're doing wonderfully. I'm just here playing as Papyrus. I wish I actually had a face rig for Papyrus, though, but can't always get what I want. Instead, I just have to impersonate his voice! Okay, so let's see. Oh, this guy is taking forever to die. He won't die anytime easily. Okay, hey, come on. Bum bum ba da dum bum bum bum. Okay, so I'm trying to think, do I want BFF or do I want the Halo? BFF, Halo, I think I'm going to go with BFF. BFFs, my friends rule. My friends do rule, in fact. Bye-bye, human girl Papyrus. Hope you do okay on your tests and everything. Whoa! Holy Lord! Wrath! Take that! Go away! Take those bombs away from me! Okay, that's one down, two down. One more to go. Oh! Ow! Crit. A little bit of a damage from him. Go! Okay. Let's see what we've got. Ouija board, spectral tears. So now I think they can penetrate everything too. Wheat. Bye-bye! Okay. So let's see here. Going down, down, down to the river. Okay. Let's see. Dun 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 dun. Hotlands! Okay, what do we get first? Is that the face steak? Okay, an extra heart. Sweet. Now, what is going to be our pickup so we can buy here? Cube of meat's terrible. Potato chips, I think, is going to be extra HP. So, not necessarily anything great right out of the gate here. I'm one short of what I need to be able to get that, too. Well, let's go ahead and drop in and see if... Oh! That works. Always good! Okay. Let's see. Steak guys. Having the spectral tears and the piercing shot. That's gonna be a really good one. Oh boy. Go away from me, guys. I don't want any! No diglets. No diglets around here. Oh, crud. Everything is made of fear and pain in this room. I didn't even thought about it. Okay, whoop. And those are probably going to be down here. Yeah, over here. And there. How about you? You're going to die. No, you got to die too. And go away. Go away, fine lad. Alright, so we got a few more rounds, I think. Here, one or two more. That's the last one, it looks like. Okay. This is definitely turning out into a quick and easy run. Come on, don't you have anything better to do than fight me? Okay. So, let's see. Key. Okay. And bag of potato chips. More red hearts. Good. Bob's brain. That will actually be helpful. Especially because I don't really have a lot of damage necessarily right away. Okay. Bob's brain. That's good. Oh, crud. It was like right on top of me, practically. Okay, Loki, really? Oh, come on. Go, get that thing away. Oh, crud. Alright, here. You go to take that. Loki, for the love of God, go away, buddy. I don't want you here. Oh, crud. No! Ah, jeez. Okay, you.
Grab.
Stop. Alright, I'm gonna pop one of those ones with my guppy's paw. Ah, jeez. No, thank you. Run, and keep throwing those spiders right on top of me. For Pete's sake. Okay, sheesh. Only got 5 coins here. I must have stepped on one of them. That'd be what the problem is. Well, let's go ahead and go after the second one. Oh, crud. You've got to be Baby Gertie and Mama Gertie. Actually, that's not Mama Gertie, is it? Okay. You, that'll make you a lot easier now. Okay, so this is not going to be too much of a problem, I think. My coins, though. I definitely not going to get towards like 15, though. Okay, what can I buy? That's the question. I really wish I could have gotten, let's say, that small rock. Got absolutely no explosives that I can at least shoot off here. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna buy a pill. Pills! Bombs are key. Well, that didn't help me for diddly squat now, did it? Who we got? Oh boy, that's like, I think it's his name. It's not Ken, but it's the one after him. Two of them! Oh, bloody. Hoping I'm gonna get at least something decent out of the flowy room. Whoop. Okay, come on! Two of you at the same time. You still can't do anything against me, ass sucker! Whoop! Whoa! Come now! Is this all you think you have? I think so. Okay. There. Whoa! Nope. That's better. Oh, come on. Can't hit him for anything now. There we go. Stand right there where I can just keep killing you with that. Good. That's one down. There we go. That's like butter. Like butter. Oh, hey! That was not nice, pal. Okay, Guppy's hairball. I mean, it's just not going to be that helpful here. Hi, Son Goku! Diddly! Hi, diddly doodly! You know what? My shadow. Me and my shadow. I'm just going to pop that last one because I need some extra spirit hearts. Wish I had an explosive that would actually explode, that is. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so we still got a couple more to go. New home. Alright, what do we get first? Glimmer! Okay, so that's more red hearts that we can use later on. Nothing here. Ballet shoes. That's gonna be, I think, a speed up. Probably gonna be my best bet, though. Alright. Oh, crap. You! Oh boy. These are not any good. Crap. Worst possible choice. Possible thing to happen. Oh crap. This might not be necessarily the best run I've had in a while. Okay. There we go. I almost had him out of the way. Okay. You want to come after me? Come on. Bring it on. It's a fear shot, baby. Whoa. No, sir, I don't think so. I think you've got nothing on me, baby. Oh, crap. No, don't explode on me. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Come on. Okay. Whoa, Wrath. Hey, anyone you guys want to put a bomb right here? Huh? Come on. Right over here. How about that? Thank you! Although, no spirit hearts. It would have been cool if you did. Okay. Hey, Wrath, how about right here? Right here. No? Over here. Hey! Over here, buddy. Hi, WD Gaster. How are you doing today? I think everything is good. I think. It should look hopefully good. I've also been noticing that there were problems in my recordings and everything. And I think I've got them all fixed. I don't want to say too much with an absolute certainty because I'm sick and tired of all the problems I've been having. I swear, I have been putting more time into OBS trying to figure it out. Range up! Okay. Then I actually have been recording. Alright, what do we have in here? Loki's horns. Cross tears. I don't know how they work. Oh, right. Oh. Nice. Oh. I don't remember their names. Steve's. Two of them, even. Not even that much of a problem. That's good. Okay. Ooh, the hearts. The infamy mask and heart. Hey. Oop. Stay back there, please. I gotta kill your heart first. Every. Oh. Up. 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 Hey. Excuse me. Can you come back here, please? I'm trying to kill you, after all. Okay. So, do we have enough for anything else of interest? Not yet. No, we don't. Oh, sweet. That is good to hear. Yeah, it's been driving me nuts how much work I've been trying to get this all to work. I am so glad to hear that things are starting to work again. Come on! Don't... Hey! Oh, God. Three of these at once is kind of a... Ooh! Talk about some duking and jiving here. Okay. Oh! One down. Come on, I almost got two of them. There we go. Two. And... Final third one! Yep. Oh! I forgot you could do that. Nobody told me you could do that. Krampus, buddy, old pal, old friend, old amigo. How you doing? Can you go and blow up? Oh, crap. I'm gonna pop that now before I forget. Out of Krampus, I think we're done using Guppy's paw anyways. Oh yeah, the Sans one looks really good. I just wish I was a little bit better at a voice for him. Instead, I spent all my time doing Papyrus! I swear, maybe I'll kind of get a little bit better of an idea of how to really voice act him once doing Genocide Route. There's just like a lot more with the others and stuff that, you know, with the pacifist routes. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. So, no item pickups, I gotta buy my stuff here. Let's see what we've got first. Bombs, bombs, bombs. Okay, I think this is gonna be my pickup here. No need for the keys or anything. Home slice, bread slice. I like the sound of a home slice, bread slice. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so let's make sure that we don't get overran here. Okay, we're starting to get the greeds. There we go. Greedy! Greedy McGreederson. Okay. Boom. Ah. Ah, boy. Okay. Firing it off. Head of Krampus, do your duty. Ooh, maybe I should have waited. There's a few of them out. Ah! Oh, okay. Oh. Whoa. Drag bands. Okay. Doing pretty good here. Except the Ragman's have a little bit more health than I remember. Come on. Almost have them. Rip. Uh-uh. Stay there. Okay. Hold on. Could have another one after this guy, too. Jeez. Oh, of course. Why not? That would make perfect sense, wouldn't it? Put so many of the freaking super rats. Not like I didn't have, like, one of them to deal with. Three of them just sounds like a perfect time to me. Come here and take my bones. Okay. So, I want to get experimental treatment. We've got extra heart here, which I could have just went and got the free one. Crap. Okay. Speed seems to be good. Range is good. Let's see what we got here. the Undertale prequel trailer. Is this one actually coming out from Toby Fox or something? If so, I did not know about that. I think everyone's been going on about Ghost in the Shell today. In all honesty, I only watched the original, like way back in the day, and I don't know, it didn't seem like it was so heavily tied up in Japanese politics that you can't make it like an American movie. The only problem I've got is Scarlett Johansson just doesn't have like enough like full volume for her hair. She's at least got the Kusanagi cut. I would have been pissed if she didn't have Major Kusanagi's hair. Oh, man, I'm just realizing I'm suddenly out of Spirit Hearts. But no, I didn't. If there is one out there, I'll take a look into that after streaming. Okay, almost got the monster. Just got to get rid of this. I'm going to have to figure out how to get some more health. I'm kind of thinking that I thought that was going to be a good run, but now I'm kind of questioning that. Okay, let's see. Money. Okay, let's see. Let me watch Abridged. Oh, hello, Sans and Papyrus. I have two of them here at the same time. Crack monkeys. Now I kind of really regret getting rid of Guppy's paw, because I could have used that to convert the red hearts into spirit hearts. I don't know, what do I want? Mom's pearls, bombs are not going to help. Okay, go with Mom's Pearls. Range me luck up. Oh, now I at least have the Yes Mother. Let's see. It's just Papyrus right now. Okay. Well, it's Sans playing Papyrus right now on here. Sometimes playing as myself, Sans. You know what? We're going to do this. Because I think we might be near the end of our journey here. Yep. Called it. I called that was going to be the end of the journey. You know what? What time is it right now? I think maybe we'll go for another one. Please tell me I'm not going to have to... Rapid Fire Raptor Gatling Gull! Oh my god, this is the most awesome game I've played in a while. Oh, and I don't have any health. Can I come back? Can I please? Pea Shooter has joined the shootout. I want a quick restart. But crap, that Gatling goal was amazing. Oh my god, that is the sort of...